hardworking equipment for hardworking towing professionals. Miller Industries is ready to roll when you are.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. As seen in this month's edition of American Towman Magazine, our Towman of the Year for 2015, Bill Johnson. A familiar face in the industry, having owned Hampshire Towing in South Hadley, Massachusetts for decades. Johnson went on to become a pioneer in the accident cleanup segment of the business with Amber Scene Clean. Johnson gave the keynote address at the Captains of Industry Dinner in Baltimore, Maryland during the 2014 AT Expo. Johnson has been leading his state's towing association for a dozen years, and most recently has tackled a very perplexing industry problem head-on: how to fight fairly the big insurance companies. He was inspired to do more after his own fight with the NICB, National Insurance Crime Bureau.
For those of you who don't know who the National Insurance Crime Bureau is, it is funded by 1,100 insurance companies throughout the country to a tune of $42 million. And although this lawsuit started out about me and what they did to my company, and I'll just be brief on that, they went to the municipality I was towing for and made a lot of wild accusations that I was committing fraud and overcharging, which was not true. I got thrown off the tow list, and then 18 months later I got put back on. I really feel that the insurance companies have created these so-called investigative units, and they are using them as an intimidation factor against the industry. And I've talked to attorneys throughout the country, and when they get involved with billing issues with the insurance company, that's one of the things the insurance adjuster will say: well, we're gonna call up the local authority and we're going to create havoc for your tower, so they better lower their bill and settle it.
To help build a case for the towing industry, Johnson started a website that compiles your complaints against the insurance giants. That website is trackinsuranceabuse.com, track with a C.
What I want to do is create a central database of all the insurance-related issues throughout the country, because you cannot fight back without information.
Visit trackinsuranceabuse.com to make an entry about problems you had with insurance companies. Thanks to your dedication to the industry, Bill, and congrats on being American Towman's Towman of the Year